Ui,
à, cảm ơn.
Good morning mga ka-Sunshine TV. Welcome back naman po sa panibago nating vlog for today. Ang destination natin ngayon, papunta tayo ng Marabot Eastern Samar. Mayroon daw doon na bagong beach resort na binuksan. So, curious lang ako, gusto kong lang siyang puntahan para makita natin kung gaano ito kaganda. At the same time, pasal-pasal na rin tayo kasi Sunday ngayon. Kailangan natin ng break time kasi puro trabaho na lang. Uwi na lang muna tayo sa bahay. And after uwi sa bahay, pasyal na muna tayo sa Marabot Eastern Samar. Samahan niyo ako mga ka-sunshine para makita natin kung gaano kaganda itong resorts na sinasabi nila. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Layao Beach Resort na makikita natin sa Barangay San Roque, Marabot Eastern Samar. Ito mga guys, kasi complete sila sa health protocol, sumusunod sila sa lahat ng health protocol dito. Tingnan natin guys kung ano mayroon sa loob. Mga guys, dito sa Layao Beach, ang entrance fee nila sa adult is 50 pesos. Ang children below 3 feet ay free. Ang full rating nila dito sa adult, kung maliligo kayo, is 250. Then children 10 years old below ay 200. Medyo may kamahalan guys, pero maganda swimming pool na dito. Meron din silang cottage. Yung cottage nila sa 6 na katao is 1,200. Ang 8 tao nila is 1,500 mga guys. Meron din sila dito mga guys na souvenir items kung gusto nyong bumili. Marami din itong pipilian. Magaganda rin mga guys, kaya pasiran nyo na itong resort na ito. Kung gusto nyo naman ng overnight dito mga guys, pwede rin. Mayroon din sila dito mga room na pwede nyo pipilian. Ang room tariff na dito is ang superior deluxe nila is 5,500. Good for 2 or 3 person. Isang queen bed. Then, mayroon siyang single bed. Free rig pass na yan mga guys. Meron din sila dito family suite na 8,000, good for 2 or 3 person. 1 king size bed and 1 single bed. Mayroon personal dressing room. Then free breakfast na din. Tsaka pwede maligo. Ang pwede lang maligo sa pool is 2 person. Ang executive room naman nila mga guys is 12,000, good for 2 or 4 person. Mayroon din silang barkadahan room na 1,400 per pack. Promo package na po ito ng 8 to 12 person. Sa Layao Beach Resort mga guys ay bawal magdala ng pagkain dito. Kasi mayroon silang pagkain dito sa loob. Pwede kayo umorder. Medyo may kamahalan pero sulit naman. Medyo masarap naman ang luto nila dito. Kung pwede rin kayo umorder dito mga guys ng drinks. Mayroon din sila dito wine kung gusto niyo uminom ng konti. Mayroon din sila dito sa wine section na pwede kayong bumili. Makikita ninyo dito mga ka-sunshine ang top view ng resort, napakaganda sa gabi. Nandito tayo ngayon sa third floor, nandito yung mga room nila sa kanila. So para makita natin yung view sa taas, makita tayo dito, pinakita tayo ng may-ari ng resort para makita daw yung magandang view. Ito yung sa likod na bahagi ng resort. Mayroon sila nitong jet ski, kayak. Mayroon din siyang pambot kung gusto mong pumunta doon sa mga rock formation na island. Kung mapapansin niyo guys, may kakaibang homies yung swimming pool nila. May bilog sa, dalawang bilog dun sa dulo, tapos pahaba, yun, may bilog din sa ulo. Kung maliligo naman kayo sa pool, kailangan nyo pumunta sa information center para magpaalam kung maliligo kayo. So bawal dito mga guys ang nakamaong, kailangan naka-swimwear. Kung gusto nyo naman magpapainit ng katawan mga guys, mayroon din dito ang pagpipilian ng mga alak. Nandito lahat ng paborito nyo, so pili-pili na. Pili na kayo mga guys. Dito naman sa view deck nila, parang hugis ng barko. Barko talaga mga guys. Makikita mo dito sa taas yung view ng swimming pool din. Makita nyo rin dito guys yung kalsada na papuntang yung papunta sa kanan ay papuntang ano, papuntang Burungan Eastern Summer, sa kaliwa papuntang Palo.
Ayos yung forma ng swimming pool na dito ah. Oh, galing ng hugis oh. May dalawang bilog. May bilog doon sa dulo. Parang nasa Titanic ka, no? Barko talaga. Aralin. Mga kasunshine, punta naman tayo sa mga rock formation dito. Sakay tayo ng pambot, papunta dun sa...
Hey, I got something, something to say. I'm just so sick of hearing everyone complain. I know it's tough and I know there's pain, but hitting bottom is the only way to change. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling. Bitch, I'm humbling, keep mumbling. I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing. You've got nothing, I'll keep hustling. I've seen a lot of people who don't know what thirst is. I've had a taste of evil and tried to cure the sickness, but I just keep my head down and focus on the facts. I'm setting down gravel while you just follow the path. I'll lead them into battle while you're just too scared to act. I'll leave the knife right in my back. So I'll keep hustling, you keep struggling. Bitch, I'm humbling, keep mumbling. I'll keep doubling, you keep bluffing. You've got nothing, I'll keep hustling. On your faith, on your dreams, on your mind, on your health, yeah. You gotta work, never tell. Keep your head down, find what you love and excel, yeah. Push and pull and repel any hate. Go create what you want, feel compelled, yeah. And once you finally get a taste of the race, you'll never look back once you felt that.
Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Others way before myself, yeah. I guess that's why I feel like I go through hell, damn. Wasting time on your dreams instead of mine, yeah. About to turn this franchise around on a dime, man. It's all about finding your right state of mind. It's all about turning the worst into fine. It's all about time and the work and the climb. From the thirst we will rise, I'm immersed in this life. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first. Don't let somebody take your time and your worth. Just focus on yourself first.
I'm not afraid to die. inspired by thirst, I'm inspired by worth. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I ain't tired, you first, I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did shit, I know it hurts.
Something deep inside won't let.